the embrace of Mesmer's flame.
Graceless heathen, thou shalt not evade the flame of my...